We started taking a lot of quick shots. They got out of ram, things like that. So that's something we got to continue to work on. So when we move the ball around, execute the offense, this is when we're at best. So we start taking quick shots. That's when they went on their run.
Did something about this just kind of feel like an odd game? The lineup changes again. Stokes isn't out there. The crowd's a little bit smaller for an SEC, and there's not much buzz in the building. Y'all kind of start just playing okay. Does it seem just kind of weird in here tonight for some reason?
No, it didn't seem weird. I think that, it was a normal night. You know, we can't really worry about it now. We just got to make sure we play hard every night, and we can't have any nights where we have off nights. We can't afford any of that right now. We have a lot of games ahead of us that we have to win, so we're just going to continue to stay focused.
When McBee does those little things tonight, like where he's always so controlled when he shoots. It's tonight he kind of gripped and ripped a couple and made them. How often does he do that in practice?
He does that all the time, man. I he'll tell you, I scream at him every time I pass him the ball to shoot it. So I just think that whenever he's shooting it, I don't think there's really ever a bad shot with Skyler personally. You know, Coach Martin might feel different, but it's good when he gets on spurts like that. He gave us a huge boost going into the second half.
How y'all go on the road again? Big one, you know how tough it is to play down there. How much what y'all got to do to kind of get off this road tonight?
We got to play one of our best games of the season. But I think we're ready for it. I think if we defend how we know how to defend, execute on offense, we'll be fine. No problem.
You know, the last time you played these guys, you said it was going to be a good night for the Vols before you played them.
Right.
It looked a little bit tougher to be that confident going into Gainesville the way they played at home?
I'm not going to say anything like that. But, I just know that if we execute and play defense like we know how to play, I think it will be a good night for us. I just think we have to make sure that we control the tempo out there and, just be focused and be ready from tip-off.
I can't wait to see if this one 3-2-1.
You came in, Skyler. You all obviously good shooters. What was the difference tonight? Was it just being able to find open looks?
Yeah, definitely. I just think just shooting the ball, confidence, not worrying about anything like that. I think that sometimes we might overthink the shot, and when we do that, of course, we're going to miss it. So we just got to shoot it and let it fly, and it'll go in for us.
Haven't been that many games like this for you guys this year, shooting-wise. How much does that help as you hit the road for, obviously a tough game?
Well, it's definitely huge just because of how good Florida is at home and how big of a game Florida is for us. We got to make sure that we go in and we're ready to play.
Skyler playing 31 minutes tonight. His production, is that about the best he can do, like the most you could ask for him to do out there? Not saying that that's the ceiling on what he can do, but just kind of as a positive thing.
It's definitely positive when we can get production like that from him. It was a great night for him. 18 points, 31 minutes. It was an amazing effort. Whenever Skyler is hitting threes, it just opens the whole game up for everybody, for the bigs, for me, for Cam. So it was a great night.
Does he shooting like that kind of help the other shooters, give them a little more confidence, at the same time also get them a little more open as well?
Well, definitely. When you see him shooting like that and you see your teammates hitting shots, I think that gives everybody confidence. It's always contagious to see things like that. So when you go off to that good spot, it helps us out a lot.
Not having Jarnell, did that change the way you ran the team at all?
No, not at all, because Kenny did a great job today in the post, and of course we would love to have Jarnell out there, but things happen, so it didn't change any way the way I ran the team.
We got to stay focused and finish out the game like Coach always said.
Thanks, Trae.
No problem.
I got batteries in here.
Guys, drawn.
I'm going to get drawn in. I'm going to get drawn in a second.
Hey, wait for me, Vion.
3-2-1. Here we go. Trae, they cut the lead down to 3 points. We know you guys have had some trouble closing out games. This time, though, you come back down and get the and one. Can you just talk about how you guys have matured and were able to close this game out?
We matured a lot. Learning how to close out games and things that we need to do at the end of the game. And that's the things that we got to continue to get better at. So I think that it was huge for us to hold this lead and get this win. And it was a great win for us.